Hi there, I'm Gary. This is my channel, Sailing Ocean Strider. This is Ocean Strider. This is just a quick update, just to let you know what's going on and what's going to be going on. As you know, if you've been watching my videos and you've been keeping along, I've been doing the Harbour Light videos. So that's been a series of videos about the refurbishment of the restaurant at the marina here. So you can check them videos out. That'd be brilliant. I've got one more video to do on that one, and hopefully that will be this weekend. That will be the last one, and they should be open after that. You should be able to go onto their Facebook page, which is Harbour Lights Walton, and you should be able to book tables. So yeah, so that's been really, really interesting, that one. Back to the boat. I've not done really much. I found it really, really hard to find the time to actually do the work. I seem to start projects and never finish anything. So everything is half done. Or you start a project and you have to move so much stuff out of the way. What I've found is you move all of the stuff, you start the job, you get halfway through the job, and then you realise an item that you need to finish the job is in the pile of stuff that you've moved, so you have to move everything again. It's really, really frustrating. Everybody that's got a boat knows what I'm talking about, you know? And it's not just boats like this, it's not projects like this. It's all sorts of boats, even brand new boats. They've all got problems, you know. I don't think any boat is perfect. I don't think any boat will ever be perfect, and I don't think there's a perfect boat. If it is, I couldn't afford it anyway. You know, if there's a perfect boat out there that fits everything, never needs anything, that's out of my price range. So anyway, so coming up, I'm going to do some more sailing videos because we've only been out four times. The boat's only been in the out four times in its life. So I need to know how she handles, because the marina here is very, very tight, and I'm long keel, so I've got a long keel, so she don't like going backwards. So I've got to practice the hell out of my manoeuvring skills, because I go nearly 16 ton, and I don't really, and I've got some little tiny little matchstick boats next to me. I don't really want to bump into them, because there would not be much left of them. So, and they wouldn't appreciate me doing that anyway. So yeah, so there'll be videos of me sailing, going up the river. I've got to get the dinghy sorted, so I've got to service the, I've got to do an oil change on the outboard and just check it over. And then what I've got to empty the fuel tank, because I didn't fill it up, or it's basically, you know, it's that fuel that I think is going to clog my engine up, so I've got to change that, because I forgot to put additive in there. What else have I got to do? I've got all the wiring to do. I've got to climb the mast. That'll be an interesting video. So yeah, so if you keep watching, that'll be great. I'd like to thank everybody that has been watching my videos and everybody that's subscribed. I think I've got 632 at the last count, which is 632 more subscribers than I ever thought I'd have when I did this channel. Obviously my aim, I don't know if you know, but my aim is to get this boat done, and the first shakedown trip, I want to go around the UK, and then I'll just continue on, and I want to get over to the Caribbean. You know, even if I get over the Caribbean for a couple of years until my pennies run out, at least I can say that I've done it, and then I come back and I do something else. You know, I'll still be do with boats, or, you know, my plans are open, so something might happen out there and I might go further. If my YouTube channel takes off, like some of these YouTube channels, they get lots of subscribers, you know, and then they get patrons and all sorts of stuff. If I can make enough interesting content and people want to support me, then I'll keep going. If not, I'll come back. I'm not, you know, I have no expectations really, but that's my plan. I want to do something, you know. I've got one big adventure in me, and that's what I want to do. I should imagine we've all felt the same. A lot of people watching have felt the same. They want to do something. you know, and they feel sort of, I don't know, situations, you know, relationships, jobs, you know, financial constraints, family, you know. But I'm in a position at the moment where very soon I'll be able to do it, even if it's for a couple of years, and then I'm just going to go for it, I'm going to do it. And then I was hoping that the YouTube thing, the membership thing, and the patron thing would give me some help. And obviously, the more money I can get through that, the longer I can stay out. So I'm funding everything pretty much myself at the moment. I don't have any sponsors. I don't do any sponsored videos or anything, which I could, by the way. I think I've got enough sponsors to do. I can do sponsored videos. So if anybody's out there that want to sponsor me, leave me a comment below. Get in touch. If you've got any nice products to do with boating that you want to help me with, I can do that. I'm only a very small channel, you know. I mean, there's lots of other bigger and better channels out there. But I'm learning. I'm getting, well, I don't know if I'm getting better. But yeah, that's me. So yeah, so that's about it. That's all I really wanted to say was, thank you so much for watching my videos. Please like and subscribe and ding the bell. And it's just one more thing. You know, I teach all of the students I've taught this year, and even the ones I haven't. If you're going off into employment this year and I haven't said goodbye and good luck to you, this is me saying goodbye and good luck to the for the future. Okay, and all those that are coming back next year, have a fantastic summer holiday, and I will see you next year. But for everybody else, I'll see you in the next video. Bye.